Nah, that didn't do it.
I mean, they said it's just a weather balloon, but I mean, can you really trust the government? I mean, who knows what China is trying to send us? If you'll excuse me, I've got to use these binoculars, which were ironically made in China.
That thing's really racked.